No, from the beginning, we knew it was kind of going to be a fourth quarter game. You know, it's a great team, so we knew what was expected. And, you know, we brought it together in halftime. We kind of collected things, stayed calm and collective, and we brought things together and made it happen. Really, just the short game stuff, you know, pounding, and then just do a little bubble screens. And that kind of stuff just helped us get down the field and made us have a good drive. And we stuck with that, and that really helped a lot in this.
You know, a lot of you guys say you don't like to look at the rankings. You don't care about that stuff. You got you're the number one team. You got the number three team coming in. Vancouver, the whole state's watching. To be able to put on a performance like this, what does that mean?
Man, it was a great feeling. You know, I just can't explain how proud of I am and my team. You know, coming to this game, we knew we had to, you know, have the best week of practice and preparation. And the focus definitely this week was different from the rest of the weeks. You know, we kind of ranked them the first in state too, and they had great coaching as well and great players. And I'm just happy and proud of my team. When he came, it definitely opened a lot of things up. But man, we couldn't be doing it without online tonight. And man, they did a great job, you know, overall. And we had a lot of threats tonight, Darian Chase and Lincoln Victor as well. And we kind of just made it happen. So it was definitely a relief, you know. It was definitely a boost for us, gave us confidence. And, you know, during the whole game, I knew we could come back. I knew deep down, I knew we could come back, you know. As long as we're in the game and everything's happening, we have a chance to win.
For sure, man. Hey,
thanks. Congrats on the win. Thanks for your time.
Thank you so much.